Alright guys, this is my favorite breakfast right now. It is grits mixed with, this is 60 grams of carbs of grits mixed with one egg and 5 ounces of egg whites. You let the grits kind of get the, start getting cooked, start absorbing the water, start hardening up. Once they start doing that, go ahead and add the egg. That last bit of egg white out. Don't forget that. Oh, look it. There's a little more. And the egg white. So this right here is 6 grams of fat, 60 grams of carbs, and 26 grams of protein. I'll go ahead and throw one scoop of whey isolate on top of this, and this will be my breakfast. My breakfast for today before I go train, so... try this out, guys. It's amazing tasting. The final touch after it cooks, I'll show you, is Walden Farms. Boom, there's the finished product. A little bit of Walden Farms. It tastes like a Dutch baby. It's amazing. What's up? I just got done training back and posing and doing 45 minutes of cardio. Here is my post-workout meal that I threw together before work. 7 ounces of russet potato and 9 ounces of raw weight chicken. I'll enjoy this on the way to work. Maybe put a little low sugar ketchup on there and boom, there you go. Next meal, just another 7 ounces of tilapia. Some banana peppers. Low carbonage today. Nothing special. Boom, there you have it. Last meal of the day. 2.5 scoops of Quest protein. 8 ounces of egg whites. Delicious. What's going on, guys? I've had a few clients ask me how I cook my chicken. So it's pretty simple. I always bake my chicken. It's really easy and convenient. And it works the best for me. I'll butterfly them, make them not as thick. And then I'll cut them in half, as you can see. And put about 12 of them on there. These are the seasonings that I usually go with. These are kind of extra, but I usually go with one or the other. Chipotle roasted garlic grill mates or spicy Montreal steak. grill mates. Really good on chicken, believe it or not. Then I'm always throwing a little bit of onion powder and a little bit of garlic salt on stuff. So I'll probably do half and half here. I'll do half roasted garlic and half spicy Montreal steak. And, you know, I get a pretty good amount on there, guys. I'm not too worried about sodium. It's going to give you a better pump and make your muscles fuller if you got a high amounts of sodium. And keeping them consistent, that's the main thing, is you keep them consistent. Your body adjusts to your sodium amounts. So, boom, there you go. That's really all you need. I'll splice a little bit of onion powder on here, give it a little bit more taste. And last but not least, a little bit of garlic salt. And it goes in the oven, boom, for about 25 minutes. And I'll test it with my handy dandy meat thermometer. Stab it in there. Make sure it's about 160, 165, and we're good to go. That's how I do my chicken. Check this out over here. This is, my friend came over and he was laughing. He's like, "What's this, your bodybuilding table?" Kind of is. It's got basically everything. It's got a couple of my posing trunks, Vassal burn for the glutes and hams. I've been putting this on the last 6-8 weeks. Some gloves to put on the Vassal burn. We got 3 different types of protein. Actually, 4. I like different tastes of protein. So we got, 4 different types of protein. Different Bang flavors that have come out. I've been drinking these. These are really tasty. Animal Pack. You know, just the basic supplements. Omegas. Vitamin C. Milk thistle for the liver. Vitamin D. I always make sure I take this. This is one of my main ones. BCAAs. Creatine. And a roller. And of course, some chalk. That's not a brick of cocaine. That's chalk, ladies and gentlemen. There you go. And of course, my workstation over here. Getting my diets done for the week. Boom. There you go, guys. 165 on the dot, and it's still rising. The chicken is done. You want to pull it out right there, right at about 25 minutes, right when it passes 165. Otherwise, it can get real dry in the oven, guys. Guys, taking a quick break to get a meal in real quick. So this is 7 ounces of cooked chicken, 125 grams of rice, and some onions. Keeping it simple, but effective. Yeah, but. Right. One more. Come on. Perfect song. Atta boy.
Nope.
Meal 5 almost every day this prep. 7 ounces of chicken or 7 ounces of turkey. Either one. Lunch meat. 98%. And a bunch of veggies. A whole little olive oil after I add one piece of rye bread. Crush it up like a crouton. Add the olive oil. Meal 5, baby. It's gonna be bomb.